I just got Shining Rayquaza after doing one raid last raid hour. I had to do it remotely, so I didn't plan on doing a lot, but the first raid I did, I got this super happy silver pineapple dip for that extra candy. Very glad that I caught it. As for SIVs, they're not bad. It's a 3-star shiny, which that's okay. I mean, see for yourself. I want to know what you guys think of it. Comment down below.